vlog a day in my life. Charot. So ano ba plano na natin? Ito na yung plano natin. May mga major tayong greetings for our birthday celebrant. Ano sasabihin mo kay Angelie? Birthday niya.
Huh? Ayoko yun!
Mag-greet ka na!
Happy birthday!
Ikaw!
Yummy birthday! Happy birthday!
Ikaw, Van! Suplado po si Ivan. Sige, wag na si Ivan. Jomar, ano sasabihin mo kay Ange?
Na!
Uy!
Kanino?
Topher, ikaw! Topher, batihin mo si Ange.
Happy birthday, Ange.
Steph.
Happy birthday.
Alright.
Hey,
Ange.
Happy birthday, madam.
Ganun lang ginawa ko eh, kasi vlog type.
San ka ngayon?
Isa pa.
Happy birthday, Ange. Nasaan ka ngayon?
Tinatanong.
Congrats.
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal.
So need to calm me down. Have a good day.
I want more. I just keep them satisfied.
Up in the morning, I roll up and count my money.
I'm so wavy.
My bitches love me.
Panay kung igura ka sa gawat, di ka ang almanawa. Hey, Bisaya, hey, muli Bisaya, hey, Bisaya, hey, kahit Bisaya, hey, kung gusto ka ng amuha, magala suway, hey, ayaw lang kung piensa ko, kay si Buano, hey.
I wish you a happy, happy, happy birthday. So, ayun, wala ako dyan to celebrate your birthday. But, I wish you all the best and happiness in your life. And I miss you. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Madam HR! We love you!
Hi, happy birthday, Ate. I hope you enjoyed your day. Unfortunately, hindi tayo makalabas ngayon kasi Ash Wednesday. Pero, syempre, bukas, bawi tayo ng kain at celebration. So, yun, you're older, a year older, and a year wiser. So, I hope that, you know, you continue to find time to reflect and think about what you wanted to do in the future, and I'm sure kung ano man yung mapag-desisyonan mo na gagawin in the future, we will be there to support you always, kahit anong mangyari. Yun, thank you so much sa lahat ng ginagawa mo for us, for me, especially sa paghatid sunod mo sa akin, minsan pa sa pag-third wheel mo sa amin ni David. Super thank you, really appreciate it, and hopefully in time I'd be able to give back to you kahit ako naman yung mag-third wheel, at ako naman yung mag-atid sa'yo, okay lang. Siguro mga once a month. Pero yun, I hope na i-continue kayo bless ni God. I hope that you find, you know, what you love the most. Find what you want to do the most. And I hope you stay humble and stay loving, kind. Stay the child na you always have been. So yun, yun lang. Happy birthday ulit and I love you.
Hi Angie, happy birthday. Nandito ako ngayon sa labas ng bahay nyo. Anyway, gusto ko sabihin na I'm so proud of you for stepping out of your comfort zone bilang isang teacher na nagtrabaho sa construction company bilang HR and accountant, knowing na wala kang experience sa both sides na yun, and nagkaroon ka ng lakas ng loob and confidence to say yes to new challenges, and for that, I'm happy for you and tuloy-tuloy mo lang yung improvements mo. Happy birthday!